The Multivac project is set to launch the test network 2.0 and begin pre-mining activities, so KuCoin will open the withdrawal service of MTV at 16 hours 10 minutes and 0 seconds UTC+8 on May 31, 2019. The deposit opening date will be announced separately. This is stated in the article KuCoin. Multivac pioneers flexible sharding, allowing dApp developers the flexibility to trade off between the impossible triangle of decentralization, scalability and security. Multivac maximizes throughput on every shard while maintaining decentralization and security, allowing decentralized blockchains to achieve industrial capacity. The news release partner Stecs.com.